And now taking a look at our COVID numbers, one more death reported in Taylor County related to COVID-19. The new total of fatalities is 60. In addition, 54 new cases were also reported. The new total of positive cases up to date is 3,283. Out of those, 578 remain active and 20 people are hospitalized.